time to the torture table. Now you will witness his self-liberation. Like the great Harry Houdini at the beginning of this century, Teller was able to expand the muscle of his wrist while he was being tied. With the left hand completely and utterly free, he must look to see what type of knots were tied around his ankles, while avoiding the ever-speeding, ever-descending power drills as I crank them now to 90% of their full velocity. He looks down, flips off both his shoes, freeing his ankles. Now, to go to the chest strap, the same kind of chest strap we used to do the criminally insane. He's out of that chest strap even faster than I can say. All that's left is his right wrist. He has both hands, all 10 of his nimble fingers eliminating the one last knot that binds him to the table of death. Still, the drills will be millimeters from final body part. He must slide a fire table over the curtain screen this time and prepare with me to accept your gracious and thunderous applause.
How about you guys? Why didn't you say anything? I mean, where'd he get stuck? How close was he?
I don't think he got out of anything, really.
What kind of knots did you tie?
He told us to tie him up tightly, so we did.
Yeah, I guess. Well, it's kind of stupid we're all with these ropes now, huh? Why don't you sit down? Thanks a lot.
You too. Sit down. Oh, thank you.
Sorry.
I thought you were the one that wanted to get killed.
Well, you win some, you lose some. That's the show for this evening. My name is Penn Gillette. This was my partner, Teller. Penn Gillette.